The Treaty on European Union defines, in fact, the point of departure of policy of enlargement. Article 49 of the treaty states that any European state which respects and lives according to the European values of democracy, human rights and the rule of law may apply to join the European Union.